In today's video, I'm going to teach you how to target a specific location on your TikTok ads. With the digital world constantly evolving, understanding how to pinpoint your audience geographically can significantly enhance the performance of your ad campaigns on platforms like TikTok. Whether you're promoting a local event, tapping into a regional market, or just looking to customize your ads based on where your audience is, targeting by location is a powerful tool in your advertising arsenal. First things first, let's navigate to the TikTok ads platform. You'll want to start by opening up your favorite web browser and typing in the TikTok ads URL, or simply search for TikTok ads in your search engine and click on the relevant link. Once you're on the site, you're ready to begin. The next step is to log in to your account. Look for the login button, usually found in the top right corner of the page. Clicking on it will prompt you to enter your email and password associated with your TikTok ads account. Fill it in the respective fields with your details. After inputting your email and password, proceed to click on the login button to access your account. It's standard for online platforms to require a captcha verification to ensure secure access, and TikTok ads is no different. Complete the captcha as prompted, and click on confirm to verify your identity. This step is crucial for the security of your account, protecting your information and access privileges. Once you've successfully logged in and passed the captcha verification, you might be required to type in a verification code sent to your email. This two-factor authentication adds another layer of security to your account, ensuring that only you have access to it. Check your email inbox for the code, enter it on the page, and proceed. Navigating through TikTok ads to find where you set up your campaigns is your next stop. Head over to the campaign section. You can usually find this either on your dashboard or in the menu bar. The campaign section is where you'll set the groundwork for your advertising efforts, defining objectives and budgets. Within the campaign section, look for the ad group option. This is where you will specify the finer details of your ad campaign, including targeting options. Clicking on ad group will bring you to a more granular level of campaign setup. Once in your ad group, you'll likely see a button or link labeled Edit Draft. This is your gateway to adjusting any preliminary settings or configurations you've made for your ad group. Clicking on this will allow you to delve into the specifics of your ad, including the targeting options, which are our focus today. At this stage, it's all about honing in on your target audience. Look for the option labeled Demographics. This is where TikTok Ads allows you to specify whom your ad should reach, based on various demographic factors, including location, which is our key interest for this tutorial. Click on location to open up the geographical targeting options. Here, you're presented with a plethora of ways to specify where your ad should be shown. Whether it's a country, a state, a city, or even a smaller locality, TikTok ads gives you the flexibility to get as broad or as precise as you wish with your location targeting. Finally, the moment we've been aiming for, choosing your location. This might involve typing in the name of the place you're targeting and selecting it from a drop-down menu or navigating through a map interface to pinpoint the exact geographic area of interest. Once you've made your selection, ensure it's accurately reflected in your settings. This step is crucial as it directs where your ad efforts will be focused, potentially impacting the success of your campaign significantly. And there you have it. By following these detailed steps, you can effectively target specific locations in your TikTok ad campaigns. Remember, the key to a successful ad campaign lies not just in reaching audiences, but in reaching the right audiences. Geographic targeting allows you to optimize your ad spends by focusing on the areas that matter most to your business, event, or project. As you proceed with creating your ads, keep experimenting with different locations and demographics to find the sweet spot for your campaigns. Analytics and performance reports will be your best friend, helping you to understand which locations are yielding the best returns on your investment. Thank you for joining me in this tutorial. Targeting the right location on TikTok ads doesn't have to be daunting. With a little practice and patience, you'll be creating geographically focused ad campaigns that truly resonate with your desired audience. Here's to your success on TikTok.